Welcome back to this Learn Python with Castro classes. So today is day two. We are going to see about the print statement. Okay, so the print statement which will print whatever you give within this quote as such. Okay, so the syntax of the print statement is a print everything in small letter. Okay, so lowercase, smaller letter. Okay, and you have to open the parenthesis and a single quote, close with the single quote, and then close the parenthesis. Okay, so whatever you give within this, it will get printed as such. Okay, so usually every programmers will start with printing this hello world. Okay, so hello world means print, open this and hello world. Okay, so this will hello world will get printed. Okay, so today apart from this, I would like to teach you the ASCII art. So ASCII art is something we'll be creating some art, okay, using the characters like letters, special characters and numbers. Okay, so that is what we are going to do today, and also how to print multiple lines. Okay, suppose you have hello world, how are you. Okay, so you want everything in the new line and using the print statements. Okay, so how to print multiple lines using one print statement. Okay, so this is the three things we are going to see today. Okay, so for I'm just going to the Anaconda. So I hope everyone knows how to open the Anaconda. Just launch it and it will open your default web browser. Okay, so first let us start printing. Okay, so print, open the parenthesis, automatically it closes the parenthesis, open single quotes, it will also end the single quotes. Okay, hello world, simple, just run it. So I just print hello world. I give hello space and then world, so it just prints as such. Okay, so whatever you give within a single quote, it just print as such. Okay, so now I have told you like print keyword, you should give it in a small case. So let's try what happened if I give in the uppercase. So I'll tell you before that, this Python is a case sensitive. Okay, so whatever, if the keyword is changed, then it causes the error. Okay, like it is not defined, something like the function not defined, error comes. So I just give capital P, print, and single quotes, hello. Okay, and run it and see here. So here I have this error, name print is not defined, because usually print is in the small print, print, but here it is in the capital, so it is not defined and the error arises. Okay, and the second thing we are going to see for today is ASCII art. So ASCII art, as I said, it is a kind of art using the special characters, numbers and letters. Okay, so let us do that. Print, open the parenthesis, single quotes, caps O. I'm just going to print a small animal. You can consider this is a cat or dog, anything. So according to me, it is a kind of an animal. So single quotes, I just adjust it using the pipeline symbol for legs, and I'm going to run it. So yes, this is the ASCII character. Can you see? This is the ASCII character. Okay, so do you know, here I have the task of printing, but I have used two print here. Suppose if we have some multiple lines and I want to print it. Okay, so using a print for multiple lines is a tedious task, right? So it is also redundant. So how do we use only one print to you print multiple lines? Shall we see that? It's very simple. I'll just do for the ASCII art itself. Print 1, 2, 3. So three single quotes. Okay, so and then zero sun body. So this is for the first line, and if you want to print something in the second line, just enter and adjust it, because we don't want the legs to be at the head. So I give a space and pipeline symbol for the rest of the body, and that's it. If I run it, we'll get the image as like above. Okay, so you no need to adjust the space and all, just a single enter will make you to go to a new line. Okay, so now let me just show you the multiple lines also. Like print single quotes, again one. Okay, now hello world, hi everyone, this is Python class and hope everyone is safe. take care. Okay, so if we are not using this way, then I have to use 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 lines of 5 print. Okay, so which is redundant. So I have just took, I have just used only one print. So 4 print is avoided. And so the multiple lines are printed. And if I just run it, the left, all the statements get left aligned. Okay, just see here. Hello world. Hi everyone. This is Python class. Hope everyone is safe. Take care. Okay. Yes. So we have done the task for today. Like we have printed hello world. We have printed ASCII art. We have done this. We have done this and multiplying is also done. Okay. I hope everything is clear to you. If you have any doubt, do let me know in the comment section. I'm ready to answer your queries. Okay. So I'll meet you in the next class. Till then, take care and bye bye.